It's a short film that's very, 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 that was like an artistic paper, you know? It'll be money.
Oh, okay.
You understand? So, but the idea was, burning it was just to metaphorically portray that this entity is not worth we killing each other for.
Or so money is not in this.
Yeah, okay. It's not the ultimate key to happiness.
Hi guys, welcome again to Legit TV. My name is Abisola Alaori. Today we have a special guest at the house. Ladies and gentlemen, please say welcome to Alaju Orezi, Odorogo Orezi, aka Mr. Ragamuffin.
Uh-huh.
Ladies and gentlemen, Orezi is in the business. Let's give him a round of applause.
I don't know if you know M Dollars, our friend on Instagram. She messaged me a couple of times. No, I messaged her first, then she replied. Then another of her friend, but I didn't get the response from Rihanna herself. But I got replies from my friend, even her brother.
Oh.
Yeah, even her brother to her IG. And they try to reach us, I know they try every road. That time, they bomb everybody for 2013. And they bomb all their page. And they bomb them. If I wake up for money, I go Twitter, bomb. Go Instagram, bomb them. Say, Rihanna,
okay. Okay, but what would you do now? Say, Rihanna, just wake up now. Say, okay, I remember the song. I'd like to do a collab with you.
Nigeria, go hear word now. Oh, man. But you, even if it's that song, goes another song. Yeah, anything with Rihanna's voice. Maybe just do intro.
If she asks you to pay, make you pay,
call me. If it asks me to pay, as long as I feel find that money, I go pay her.
You go pay
her? Yeah. Yeah, because it's business. It's our work.
Okay.
She charges for collaborations, except for exceptional cases.
Oh.
So I say, if she says already, I want to do it, but you have, my mind says you have to pay her.
Okay, and the money is close to 1,900 million.
I will tear up now.
It's happening.
It's happening. 100 million. It's happening.
But if you sell that business now, so can't she make that kind of money for you back?
I don't know. I can make that money, but I don't know. Can I double the money?
That's the question.
Okay. Who best struggle to make the money first so even to go profit?
Now, the one artist who hasn't been involved in drama or artist fight, say this one, or they slap my manager,
and
I'm
okay.
That kind of thing. How have you been able to do that? How have you been able to stay there?
I just like...
How do you handle artist disputes? Like, you are your guy now. How do you handle those things?
Yeah, I just don't like drama. I handle the most mature way I can.
Okay.
Yeah, don't say things when I'm angry. Mm-hmm. So that never know go hold your words to it. I don't act when I'm angry. I perceive the situation and I just absorb and chill. I talk when it's needed. Necessary to just voice out when there's nothing that keep quiet. I don't like Wala.
Okay, so there's a song you did that in my mind when I heard it, I was like, what the hell is Orezi doing? He drew Wakanda. What was going through your mind when you made that song?
I'm gonna give Wakanda.
What led to that song?
Wakanda. Yeah, I think it was the whole Wakanda trending. I just felt like...
Oh, you just wanted to get all the trends.
Yeah, I was just in the studio and the thing just came up, you know? And I just said, okay,
we'll just
make song out of this whole thing. And the response I wanted was what I got. Put out the song, everyone was like, Wakanda. So, but people know it's a jam.
Everybody, those who feel it now.
That's last not jam.
So now, when you go around calling yourself Alaji, have you ever faced backlash from Muslims? Or people from the north?
Not really. I think they even made them love me the more.
Oh,
they see me as one of them.
But do you think the name Alaji, do you think it's offensive to them? Or when you
it's not. Alaji is not offensive.
It's not offensive. Yeah.
So at least nobody has to walk up to me and say why I don't like, no at all. In fact, I've gotten more love.
More love because of that.
Yeah, I've gotten it. One of the shows that they've paid me the most. You understand? I was in the north. And it's because of the fact that
you had Alaji. You're saying now is if I put Alaji to my name now, maybe money will go.
You might be lucky.
You
might be lucky.
Because I won't change my name, Alaji Abisola.
You might be lucky now. Alaji will begin call you for say.
For waiting.
Call you for performance.
So Orezi, tell the people now. See, my name now. Your name is Esogene Orezi Allen.
Allen. Esegine Allen Orezi.
Esegine Allen Orezi. Okay, tell them now in your dialect that, hi guys, my name is Orezi, and I'm with Abisola the Great, and we are on the GTV. Now you talk.
So hello.
The glass is back.
Hello.
Okay, yeah.
I'm going to try. I don't know. Just Sabi.
You know like, Sabi? Yeah. What is this? Yeah, yeah, the yeah. Hey,
cool. Udeme.
Udeme, my friend
no,
Udeme.
No. Udeme Yorezi. Segine Allen. And I'm from Olugbo, Delta State.
Okay. Yeah. No, but that's not what I asked you to say. What you? I said you should say, hi, my name is Orezi, and I'm chilling with Abisola the Great on Legit TV.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Mavo, Udeme Yorezi. Segine Allen. Me.
Abisola the Great.
Abisola the Great. How are you chilling?
I mean, guys, if you can speak it, so please. George Orezi, give him a mark. Is it 10 over 10 or 7 over 10? Because what I just heard.
Let me the chilling, man.
Is it the chilling, friend? So what if you chilling, basically?
Nah, chilling, man. Nah, don't get that. Don't get that. What if you chilling for Yoruba?
Kamate Badu now, you know, Kamate Badarawa. I get that. Okay. But you don't see jazz do the work.
They work now.
How jazz do the work?
I don't see them.
You don't see them. Okay, give me an example.
I don't see where they take Cutlass hit person from Benin, you know, enter.
The Cutlass no sharp now.
No. It's sharp.
Better one. Better Cutlass. Do you have any baby mama?
No. I don't have no baby mama. At least not that you know of.
Which kind answer?
Oh, yes,
answer the question.
I don't get. The only one where you know.
Oh, okay. The one where we know.
I don't get.
The one you don't get, but the one where we don't know. See that?
I don't get. That's for the marriage, June. Are the reason I'm.
Okay, the reason I never see one talk.
Are the reason? I don't do the reason. I say, okay, but that's it. Don't do the reason.
I've been with someone say before 42.
My brother 48.
It's
a short film that's to be out very soon.
That
I'm working on. So the idea behind the whole picture, like in perspective, I think that was like an artistic paper. I know it'll be money.
Oh, okay.
You understand? So, but the idea was born in it was just to metaphorically portray that this entity is not what we killing each other for.
Or, so money is not in this.
Yeah, okay. It's not the ultimate key to happiness. Mm. Understand? It's just the paper. Don't put your life on the line or kill because of this. That was just the idea of. That was just the concept behind that. Yeah. So that's why the bond. I'm saying, this thing that people they kill people for. Mm. Understand? And some people feel like once they get an IMB happiness, it's not the key to happiness.
Money is not the key to happiness.
Yes, not the key. And I felt born broke, die rich. Dying rich is not money. Mm. Say you get money. Fulfillment.
Okay.
You understand? Fulfillment is what I meant by born broke, die rich. Mm. No money. Because a lot of people die with money. They get money, die, but they're not happy.
Okay.
Understand? So at the end of the day, me saying born broke, die rich, maybe money. I was not referring to money.
Oh, okay.
I was referring to born broke, fulfillment. You understand? So burning down money just to show that this money is not.
It's not what you should be going after.
Yes.
You should be going for fulfillment.
Yeah. Not waiting to make you happy last. You understand? Money is not happiness.
Okay.
That's just the idea. So and a lot of people just feel like, I'd be a correct citizen like that. I wouldn't burn the naira. I wouldn't do that. So I was just shocked the way people came at me. I was like,
oh, you were shocked or you expected?
No, see, I know back there will be back, but not as much as that.
Oh, okay.
I didn't. If I knew it was going to be as much as that, I probably would have
done something.
Yeah, you understand? Mm-hmm. I don't know. People were calling, mentioning EFCC, police, arresting. He deserves to be locked up live in prison. I said, are these people mad at my fans? And you want them to arrest me like this? You understand? But I feel like most of the people where they insult me are just ignorant. Because even at the end of the day, there's something called creative license. When you're a creative person, actor, artist, you know, when you're shooting your films or movies, there are certain things you do. Just like how they say wearing camouflage or wearing camo now and a crime.
Okay.
But you see people, they act film as army and they're not military people. But now it's a movie, so would you go and arrest them because it's wearing camo? That's under its creative, it's acting.
Creative
so there's here to do that. So that's just ignorant people just, you know, they come insult me on my page. But I don't verse. Only verse for those going to be my fans.
Okay.
Where come insult me. Those ones now go.
But you feel like they should know better.
Yeah, those ones go punish them. Those ones are not my fans. But because my fans will say, ah, Rezzy, I respect you a lot, I'm disappointed. Mm. Yes, but God will punish you and your fans this year. That's what one woman commented. God will punish you and your fans this year.
Okay.
You understand? I was like, ah, what did I do? You understand? So there was so much, but like I said, those are gonna be my fans. Now God will punish them.
God will punish all of them.
Uh-huh. Last. No. This got to me. I said, okay. You know what? 2019, my fans, I will not deny you guys music 2019. I'll release music, the type of Rezzy music that you guys know me for, that you love, and I'll even do more. I'll be releasing an album. I think I'll release more than one album, but I'm
this
not
year?
Sure. Yeah, this year.
Wow.
It's actually my 10th year in the business.
So ladies and gentlemen, 10 years in the game for Rezzy. Please give him a round of applause, man. It's not be small thing at all, man.
So I'm trying to do a lot in 2019 in respect to my music. I'll put on about 2 albums. Mm-hmm. I want to do more shows, more personal concerts. Mm-hmm. Understand?
Where you can interact with
your fans. Yeah. You know, I enjoy my fans. Get to know, okay, who are these people that have been with me throughout my journey, that wants to see me, that have not seen me in the different areas in Nigeria and also in diaspora. I'll be taking my music everywhere. And I'll be doing a lot. Personally as a person, I'll try and fulfill more of my dreams. Mm. Understand? I want to produce a movie this year.
Oh wow!
Yeah. I like movies. I like films. I want to go into that. Even modeling. They don't seem like they said already. You get this sexy, sharp body. You know, shell it.
You know. You take advice from a model because I did model too.
Uh-huh.
You have to be confident.
Yeah.
You have to be confident.
I'm seeing your model.
Don't let anybody tell you you're too big or you're too fat. You have to be fat.
So I'm trying to fulfill this, man. You know, a lot of girls go already, you're so sexy.
They tell me the same thing.
I was like, why are you sexy like that? I'm like, oh, am I sexy?
I'm
like, okay.
Please tell that your social media handles.
So man, I'll be doing all that modeling. And if in case you're not following me on social media, it's Orezzy Worldwide on Instagram, Alhaji Orezzy on Snapchat, Orezzy Worldwide on Facebook. Make sure you keep tab, follow me on your post notification. This year will not go easy at all. Understand? We try to take our spot. Understand? We don't be looking for a while, but no worry. Wani. Orezzy Wani.
Okay.
Orezzy Fuwaloni.
Okay.
Otikpe Afe Party. I was born broke, but I go die rich. Understand? Born broke, die rich. It's not just song. It's actually a movement. You know, say we have Papa no get money. We plenty pass for the world.
Yeah.
Understand? So it's like a movement for every young boy out there that's hoping to be great.
Okay.
Understand? The idea is don't let the situation of your parents, whether they're not rich or well to go, deter you from being who you want to be.
Okay.
That shouldn't be like a boundary. It shouldn't restrict you from your greatness. Okay. Understand? That's the whole idea about the Bone Broke Dirish gang. It's a gang, and I'm the president. You can join me. All my Bone Broke people, follow up. We shall do great things in 2019.
Yes. Yeah. Amen. Amen to that prayer. Guys, don't forget, this is Legit TV. You can follow us on all social media platforms. On YouTube, we are Legit TV. On Instagram, we are Legit.ng. On Twitter, we are Legit News. And my name is Abisola Alaode. Abisola the Great on all social media platforms. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been amazing.
Yes. It's been a great situation listening to you talk to me.
Thank you very much for joining us. We bring the next guest your way. It's bye for now.